Welcome, farmers and livestock enthusiasts. Today, we are delving into the world of silage additives and uncovering the remarkable benefits they bring to your silage quality and livestock nutrition. Before we dive deep into its benefit, you might be asking yourself, what are these additives? Are they important? Do I have to use them? Silage additives are substances added to forage during the ensiling process to improve the fermentation quality, enhance nutrients preservation, and reduce spoilage. They play a crucial role in ensuring that the silage remains a high-quality, nutritious feed for livestock. There are 5 different types of additives: inoculants, enzymes, organic acids, chemical preservatives, and sugar sources. Now, let's break down these types of additives one by one to give you a better understanding before we discuss their benefits and why they are important. Types of silage additives. Inoculants. There are 3 types of inoculants, that is lactic acid bacteria, homofermentative, and heterofermentative inoculants. What are these? Lactic acid bacteria, sometimes known as lab inoculants. These contain beneficial bacteria strains like Lactobacillus plantara and Lactobacillus bacneri. When added to silage, these inoculants enhance the fermentation process by producing lactic acid, which lowers the pH quickly and preserves the silage. Homofermentative inoculants. These promote rapid lactic acid production, ensuring a swift drop in pH and reducing the risk of undesirable microbial activity. Heterofermentative inoculants. These produce both lactic acid and acetic acid, which help inhibit spoilage organism and enhance the stability of the silage during feed out. Let's look at the enzymes. We have the cellulase and the hemicellulase. These enzymes, when added to silage, they break down plant cells' walls, releasing sugars that bacteria can ferment into lactic acid, thus improving the efficiency of the fermentation process. We also have the amylase. This enzyme breaks down starches into fermentable sugars, aiding in the fermentation process and increasing the energy content of the silage. Organic acids. We have propionic acid, known for its antifungal properties. Propionic acid helps prevent mold growth and spoilage during storage and feed out. We also have the formic acid. This acid quickly lowers the pH of the silage, inhibiting undesirable microbial activity early in the ensiling process. We also have chemical preservatives like sodium benzoate. These preservatives inhibit the growth of yeast and molds, extending the aerobic stability of the silage. We also have potassium sorbate, another chemical preservative. It is effective mold inhibitor. Potassium sorbate helps preserve silage quality during storage. Now let's look at the sugar sources. One of them is molasses. Adding molasses increases the sugar content in the forage, which enhances lactic acid production and promotes rapid fermentation. And now, let's turn our attention to the benefit of using silage additives. First, let's talk about enhanced fermentation. Silage additives, such as lactic acid bacteria inoculants and enzymes, supercharge the fermentation process. By rapidly converting sugars to lactic acid, they quickly lower the pH, creating a stable and preserved feed environment. This means faster and more efficient fermentation, ensuring your silage reaches optimal quality sooner. Next up, improved nutrient preservation. Additives play a crucial role in locking in essential nutrients during the ensiling process. By promoting a swift drop in pH and inhibiting spoilage organisms, additives help retain vital proteins, carbohydrates, and minerals, making sure your livestock get the most out of every mouthful. One of the standout benefits is reduced spoilage. Additives like propionic acid and potassium sorbate have strong antifungal properties that prevents mold growth and spoilage. This protection extends the shelf life of your silage, reducing waste and saving you money. Then, there is increased aerobic stability. During feed out, silage is exposed to air, which can lead to spoilage. Additives help maintain stability in these conditions, ensuring your silage remains fresh and nutritious from the first to the last serving. And don't forget about enhanced palatability. By improving fermentation, quality, and reducing spoilage, additives make silage more appealing to your livestock. This encourages higher intake, promoting better growth, health, and productivity in your animals. So, why should you use silage additives? They boost fermentation efficiency, they preserve vital nutrients, reduce spoilage, enhance aerobic stability, and improve palatability. Incorporating these additives into your silage making process can revolutionize your feed quality and livestock performance. Ready to unlock the full potential of your silage? Hit that subscribe button and join us on this journey to better farming practices. Let's ensure your livestock get the best nutrition possible.